Garissa County Deputy Governor, His Excellency Abdi Dagane, led the residents in celebrating World Water Day, which was held in Bula, Iqra. The Deputy Governor, who was accompanied by various leaders, among them members of the County Assembly, county officials and area leaders, opened a new supply water tank in the area in commemorating the day. The new water tank will see it serving 7 centers and urge the resident to take care of the new investment by the government, citing that it's a major milestone by the county government to achieve one of its mandate stated in their manifesto. In the past years, Garissa County has had its fair share problem related by occasional water shortage, where it has seen residents struggling for long distance in search of water or mostly incur expense in buying the precious commodity. The residents on their part thanked the county government for bringing the water close to them and promised to work closer to ensure sustainability of such important installments.
Marka waxaan raba inaan dawladda gaal ugu mahadceliyo mama Garis ahaan anigu ah oo ka soo jeedo gobol kasta oo ku yaala wadankan Garissa County oo ka baryayna dawladda countyga inay sidan u sameeyaan koona kasta oo ku yaalo magaalada iyo gobolkan Garissa County.
However, the deputy governor has put on notice those trying to destroy, steal, or tries to scuttle the operations that may hinder the smooth supply of water, that they will face the full force of the law, and cartels will not be spared either.
Ninka lagu helo aso biya xiray gawaas koona shaqala u ehen xirig ba aqana ciidan baan sameeynin askar toobaran. Diisiga waakan qaas ahaan aan ayaan dalbanayna waa la xiri ninki lagu arko biya asagoo duraayo oona gawaasku u shaqeynayeen mees maqalne hadowto yaa la dhihin qofka qof baa la xiri hala soo siidaayo.
Also urged the residents to pay water bill to enable a water supply to continue to avoid disconnections.
Bill kooda waa in la bixiyo anaga soomaanadeen biyo bill waan bixinaynaa biyo noo keena biyo waa idin keenay soo ma fahmin biyaha biilkooda waa in la bixiyo